together. Drive with me with Kenzie.
Hey guys.
Like that's my brand.
Basically what we do. Yeah,
my
yeah,
brand
yeah.
is me in the car listening to music. Yeah. But that's actually me and Kenzie's favorite hobby ever. So yeah. Kenzie also has a video on her channel. You guys can go watch it. We're doing throwbacks today. This is probably gonna be my favorite by far because
the third, what is it? The third is always the best. The first is the worst, second is best, third is the one with the treasure chest.
Yes, yes, okay, that's that one. I was like, wait, what are you hinting at? Well, guys, we're just gonna get into this video. Don't forget to subscribe. If you guys, this is your first time on my channel, subscribe because I do this all the time. And if you like it, then you should subscribe and go subscribe to Kenzie because she has a video too.
Yes, please do that. Follow us on Instagram.
Look at my spray tan.
Vlogs.
What did I do to myself? It's just so orange right
this
there.
This is actually my brand. Is my spray tan, actually.
But I didn't self tan. That's what's like, I went to a place. Like, I paid money for this.
Oh,
this
that sucks then.
So bad.
We're being so great with time multitasking. Look at us, like, on our way to go worship the Lord, but getting a video done. Like
we really are on
we
it.
We get balance.
I'm know? Here for Jesus. And you.
And
in you.
Pretty much, yeah, pretty much.
And actually, I'm here for Kenzie.
What you down for? How many I told you to start over some shoulders and you cried on before? If you let me inside of your world, there'll be one less lonely girl. Oh, I saw so many pretty faces. I saw you, you complete one less lonely girl.
That's a
this song by Ashley Tisdale shaped my
is
life.
Is that she said?
It's alright. It's okay.
Okay, okay, okay.
And it's
better.
My literal life.
You told me it's alright, okay.
Oh my gosh, no.
We look
if this
good.
Can we just should I redo my thing again? Put on Drake or something. Wait, please, no, don't
wait,
let
like old
dear
Drake
God, anything, like, anything, what? Anything. Just play something.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
Okay.
Why are we like this?
I know. I was like,
this lighting though.
It was so good. We could not do that.
I don't want another pretty face. I don't want just anyone to hold. I don't want my love to go to waste. I want you and your beautiful soul. I want to be what you always needed. Then I hope you'll see the heart in me.
Where are the Jesse McCartneys of the world? Who is looking for my soul? Truly, like
that's a really good question.
Where did they all go?
Where did
after,
they go?
When did the song come out? When did this
I
come
think
out?
That we just think that they're annoying.
After 2004.
No. Keaton, they exist. We just think that they're annoying ex-boyfriends. We ignore them.
Or that's like it. All that's of them are it. Like my like best friends.
They're my bros.
Like they're my friend
they're my,
zone.
Yeah.
Bros. Like he could be my brother. But like really,
meanwhile,
he's like Jesse McCartney,
he's everything I want, and I'm like ew.
Yeah, I'm literally like, oh my god, why?
I'm offended that you would bring that up to me.
He's actually in love and like it's actually right.
Yeah, it's actually.
Oh
like,
my god.
Why would I go through?
I say this because I'm so excited.
I like really don't want to go through.
Absolutely.
I'm down.
than thee. Oh, she's a gold digger. Way over time. That digs on me.
I ain't saying she a gold digger. She ain't messing with no bro. Get down, girl, go ahead, get down. Get down, girl, go ahead, get down.
Usher was like, yeah, like that's dope. And like, and that's Justin Bieber.
Forever, for a second.
love how like all the like throwback songs are like, they're like so like emo, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Like
all and, like, of them are, they like, all knew men were trash.
Yes, like even in 2004, like all of these songs are just like, it's still the same. It still applies to my life.
It really is. It's still, if anything, it's more applicable. Like,
if anything, it's actually more powerful now.
Yeah, than it was. Like, me on the playground in first grade versus me now, it's the same.
Now I'm like, wow, I really feel that. Thank you guys so much for watching this drive with me. I hope you guys liked it. If you guys did, give it a big thumbs up. Also, go watch Kenzie's video, please, because I really like the way she edits her drive. I like the way you edit yours.
Thank you.
Like, I don't know, it's so much cuter than mine. I like put no effort in. Anyway, so go watch Kenzie's video. It's so good. It's so much better than mine. And go subscribe to her channel and my channel. I will link it down below. Thank you guys so much for watching this video, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.